In Sydney, officers have a number of reasons to suspect this woman may be carrying narcotics.
This is Hope. With Pinky and Perky. That's Floyd. I decided to let them out with my lot. Not easy watching them all, but they'll all calm down in a few minutes. Jimmy. Jimmy.
Swab the woman's baggage for traces of narcotics.
You guys can go and do the frisk in the interview room over there, and I'll take that for testing.
The swab test comes back negative.
You still have it for the frisk?
Officers find nothing concealed on the passenger's
body. You've got new babies to play with.
The help of a translator, her story becomes clear.
You've got new babies.
It turns out she's a keen gambler who recently had a huge win and decided to treat herself to this trip.
The lump.
Your mum's got down the cheesy just a few days to visit her friend. When we were asked her about how she got the money, she'd been putting it away in a secret little nest egg away from the husband.
She didn't want to put a friend out who is crying.
They're all okay. I was just worried because they were tiny and because they've not been well as well that they'd get hurt, especially when this lot are bouncing around. But they've gone really chunky now, and obviously they're better. God, Charlie, you'd be in if you fell in, wouldn't you? Floyd, be careful. For God's sake, Missy's getting it now. All right, you two. It's enough. Get off, Charlie, down.